So let's walk. Please walk and humble with me. Okay. Round them form a circle first. Okay. Make a circle. Okay. Please walk and humble with me. Walk and clap with me.
Okay, 很好。She wasn't here last week, I know. 我很好，我很好。
Ask me.
我很好，
你呢？
你呢？我也很好，谢谢。
谢谢。
再见。
再见。
认识你，我很高兴。
我也很高兴认识你。
So what's the sentence? 你从哪里来? Okay, you talk to Alice.
你从哪里来?
Just speak in English. I'll look it up. 我从哪里来? 很好。Have a conversation, 你好，你好吗, etc.
你好吗? 我很好。
你呢?
你的?
我很好。
我很好。
高兴。
很高兴认识你。
什么？很好，很好，耶，很好。你们来，你们。Okay, all of you right now can talk to somebody. This conversation. Okay. 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 Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
With me.
Okay.
You're asking me?
Nina.
Nina? Nina? Nina is the most favorite word, okay? Nina? Yes?
我是
菲律宾人。
你叫什么名字？
我叫弗斯达尼。
我叫甘雷。我很高兴认识你。
我也很高兴认识
你。
你是
哪
国人？
哦呀，你是哪国人？
我是印尼人。你呢？
我是美国。
Freddie。
美国。
This one I'll show you on Pratt what it is. Because we cannot tell. You can't. 美国 Can you hear my 美国 It's not going down. Okay? So it's actually going up. It's 美国 That's right. So you would say 美国不是美国是美国 Okay? 美国 So very hard to note, to note on the thing what it is. You have to look at it.
美国
美国好 Okay, 美国来好你们两个
你好
你好
你叫什么名字
我叫 Gusti 你呢
我叫 Buspita
我很高兴认识你
我也很高兴认识你你是哪国人
我是印尼人你呢
我是印尼人
我也是印尼人
我也是印尼人
好谢谢你
谢谢
好
OK
你好
你好你叫什么名字
我叫 Gusti 你呢
我叫 Manuel
我很高兴认识你
我也很高兴认识你
你是哪国人
我是菲律宾人你呢
我是印尼人谢谢
谢谢
你是哪国人？你是人吧？Are you a person？
你是哪国人？
我是菲律宾人。你呢？
我也是菲律宾人。
菲律宾人。You can also 菲律宾人 half English, half Chinese. 菲律宾人。
菲律宾人。
很好。怎么了？ No more conversation. Hello.
我很高兴认识你。
我也很高兴认识你。
耶、yeah, 很棒哦两个
你好你叫什么名字
我叫菲菲你呢
我叫菲菲我很高兴认识你
我也很高兴认识你
你是哪国人
我是菲律宾人你呢
我也
是
菲律宾人
第二个 name bell
you please read number two?
Number two. 你叫什么名字？
Okay, change this. I think it's from mainland China. You change this to Taiwan. 哪里 L-I, third tone. 哪里来 Now what happens with third tones when you have two third tones together?
Second.
That's right. The first one becomes second. So,哪里来 ？OK， 你从哪里来？不用写，他们可以。哪里来哈？不要说哪儿来哈。Otherwise, they think you learn from mainland China. OK. So, but I'm mainland Chinese. I wrote the book, so I can't help. OK， 哪里来 ？OK， 好，下一个。This is fascinating because you have to be pretending to be someone else.You can't be yourself all the time, okay? It gets boring. Always, everybody is the same in the nationality. 第一个
叫人怎么
说 Can you read this one?
墨西哥
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 Where is this? 墨西哥在哪里
Mexico.
Mexico. Thank you. Oh, okay. No, that's not in Chinese. But in Chinese, what's in Chinese? 土耳其 You see, notice the third tone? It changes. 土耳其 Okay, Turkey 土耳其好第三个
Third one
Anna
Yes.
Spain. 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 Spain.
Spain.
Spain. Yes. Spain. This one, Judy.纽西兰，纽西兰，什么是纽西兰？
纽西兰，
纽西兰 ，Very good. See, they know everything. Okay, 下一个
，Mario, please.
Mario,
美国
，Okay, 美国，好，下一个。Now the next one is a bit sad. 美国是什么
？America.
Of course. Okay. 下一个呢
？Another country.
Your country.
美国人。下一个是谁
？Really, please.
Really. 埃及。
埃及。
埃及是什么？埃及是什么地方？谁知道埃及？
埃及
？No. 埃及，
Instagram.
埃及啊
？Instagram
。埃及不是啦，那埃及 Fatima. So think 埃及 is a Muslim country. So where is it? 埃及。
Egypt.
Yes, Egypt. Okay. Oh, I invented this for some funny reason. Okay. All right, the next one, red one, please.
India.
Indonesia. Unfortunately, all Chinese people are lazy. They don't say.Indonesia, too many syllables. They say 印尼 okay, 印尼
Yeah,
right. 我是印尼来的 So, 印度都是亚印尼来的好 Okay. And 下一个
Rachel, please.
对，英国。
英国。
对。
什么是英国
England
你知道英国 literally what does it mean 英国 means the brave country Bradley what does it mean
beautiful country
the beautiful country yes oh he doesn't agree
he's brave
英国好下一个是什么
Alice 澳大利亚
OK Boston 澳大利亚
澳大利亚
And unfortunately there is also a shortened version Chinese people always like everything in two syllables So they call it 澳洲澳洲 OK 澳洲不是欧洲欧洲 is Europe 澳洲澳洲 which is Australia OK 澳澳 is like ouch 澳洲 OK 澳洲好下一个
This is easy
马来西亚是四声吧
马来西亚
雅是三声还是四声
雅改的
三声吧
对三声
OK the ya here apparently the education department has changed to third tone OK so 马来西亚在哪里是什么
Malaysia
西亚都是这样马来西亚好下一个
Manuel please
Manuel
韩国
对啦韩国是什么
Korea
said they all love 韩星哦好再下一个呢
Christy please
波兰
波兰对啦波兰
Poland
why do you know everything
just mimicking just guessing
very good guessing the next one
Yunnan
fourth one 越南是什么地方
越南
No mystery, they know everything okay. 好下一个呢
中国
对中国是什么
China
opposite China OK 中国很好下一个中是 first tone
中国
下一个
日本
OK 有 tongue inside 日本好日本哪里很好下一个呢泰国是哪里
香港
What's 香港
Hong Kong
Yes Gusty knows everything He's been everywhere I think
Yes
Gusty 好下一个
Mario
Get this one right Toast
Taiwan
Taiwan All the Filipinos Taiwan Okay, aspirated, okay How can you say it again?
Tai
No
And then ask, who are you, what's your name, where do you come from? As much as possible, use all your conversation and then write down your name. Okay, 老师，我来示范一下。好，你好，您贵姓？ No, you need to use the fictional material. 您贵姓？Yeah, Marisa, 没关系啦。I didn't give the surname, so okay. 你 what's the question? 你叫什么名字？你叫什么名字 ？Okay. 你叫什么名字？
叫
Marisa. So you write down Marisa. 你从哪里来？
我从
墨西哥。
墨西哥。
来，
我从墨西哥来。
Good， 认识你我很高兴。One done， and then you go to everybody else until you filled up the sheet.
Okay.
你从哪里来 ？You can do too. 你从哪里来 ？Or 你是哪国人？Okay, you can choose which one you want. Okay, off you go. Ask everyone. Okay. No, he's the.
Thank you.
Okay, you need to walk around, come see you and say next. I
only thank you. Yeah, we just moved to the and for Mali like. Hey, we just moved to
我有这个。
我从一开始才认
识。Did you already write it in?
哦，红叶啊，你好，我从波兰
来。你是哪里人？你是哪国人？
一样吗？不给人钱。我从波斯干。
啊，对对对，来。你叫什么？
我叫米斯林。你好，你好，我叫李奈雷。 Let's sit down.
Okay, everybody sit down. Okay.
Okay.
Really? 看
really?
Right, 从 is correct, but Vietnam is not quite right.
Yeah,
okay?
Yeah,
right. So if we go to the part you're correct, you'll be boom, boom.
Yeah.
Okay? 很好. 我从越南, ready? Ready? Come and... who is it? Okay. Alright, just speak loudly. Speak loudly, see it.
What song Philippine ran?
Philippine life.
What?
Now, 从 has to start low. You're still not starting low enough. Okay, 我从
Philippine ran.
Philippine life.
I like.
Do it again.
我从 Philippine life.
Yay! Very good. Oh, okay, you can just stop there for now. What is your name? Want to come and do
what?
Huh?
This girl.
Who? Do you want to do this? Who's
my girl? Her.
Shay?
Yeah.
Everybody has to do it. Alright? So, no cheating out. Okay, what's the problem? Not low enough. Do it again. 我从越南来. Yes. Okay, you know, first you have to stand up, okay?
Yeah.
我从 low.
我从越南来.
Yeah, like in singing.
Very good. Very good. You see? You literally have to be very. Who wants to do it next? Come on. Come on. Everybody has to do it, okay?
Yes, yes, yes.
No, 我从越南来.
我从越南.
No, don't say Vietnam, that's English, okay, Chinese.
越南.
从越南来，要快哦。
我从越南来。
越南来，
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 越南来。
OK，
南。
Second term. OK，
越南。从越南来。
Good. You need to start low. 从越南来。OK. Right. Very good. Now, what you have to practice when you get home is this second term. 从越南来。Okay, 越南. The reason I chose 越南 is because there's so many second terms to 越南. 我从越南来. Okay, 越. 越is Y-U-E. Okay, 越. Okay. Today's day is 7:40. Okay.Oral one. Okay, I'm gonna save all this and then I will record you again, see if there's any progress. Okay, because part of the reason you can't get it right is perhaps you cannot hear. Your ears aren't sensitive enough to even hear whether you're pronouncing a high or low tone. Okay?So some of you can't do it, but it's training ears and training mouth. Okay, so we'll keep a record of this, and then later on we'll see how you track. Okay, 好，现在让他们念一遍 conversation truth。好，一个人念一遍。对，你叫人的名字哦。
好，来 ，Elmer。Can you read here, please? Page 27. Okay.
你好吗？We did this last week. 你好吗？对，你好吗？啊，你好。哦，你好，玛丽。哦 ，Mary， 玛丽。对，
好。你好，玛丽，来。
你好，玛丽。
你好。再来。
你好，莫
博
安，你好吗？
你好。Very.
你好，玛丽。
我很好。我很好。
你呢？
你好。
我也很好。
Good.
谢谢。
你好。
Okay, 老师, you need to ask them what's the meaning of each line. Make sure they understand.
好。
我说中文，你英文。我说英文，你懂不懂？
懂。
你要问他们懂不懂哈？他们要告诉你英文的意思是什么。
再次。
Okay, 对，没关系。你现在忙嘛，就从忙忙开始。Okay.
忙。
Busy. Are you busy?
Yes.
对。忙吗？
忙
吗 ？Are you busy? Now,
yeah,
我很忙。You see, Chinese people don't Bradley, in English, we have a rule. Every sentence has to have a subject. But in Chinese, they don't have subjects in sentences. They say, 忙吗？
来。
来吗？ Go, come here. So they don't say, you come here. They say, 来吗？来。Here, they say, 忙吗？ Because I have a conversation with you.There's no need to always say 你忙吗? Of course I'm talking to you. So a lot of people don't use 你我. Okay, just 忙吗? 很忙。一起吃饭吗? Shall we go and eat? 好。No 我, no 你。Okay, right. So Chinese is different.
吃吗?
Okay,
you first.
Thank you. I leave first. Ah, this is an important sentence. Before you leave, you have to say this today.
What's the I read first? Can you read again?
I read first. I'm leaving first. Okay, your name gets one before me. Xian. X-I-N. Xian. Xian. This one is like Ian. Ian. It's like the name Ian. 我先走了。 So before you leave today, you have to say to all the teachers, 我先走了。 Otherwise, it's rude. Okay? So 我先走了。 Because nowadays, we have to tidy up.
我先走了。好。我先走了。还不能走，还没有下课。不要放假了。还没。我先走了。不能走。
我先走了，很好。那下面那一个，那就是conversation tree，不要去吃饭，没有时间哈，让他们念吧。好，
好来，
快点来，吃饭了吗？吃饭了吗？吃饭了吗？好。 吃饭了吗? Taiwanese people always say 吃饭了吗? Okay? But you should speak better in Chinese than that. You say 吃饭了吗?
吃饭了吗?
饭!
饭!
Okay, never say 粉, 粉 is shit. Okay, 吃饭了吗?
吃饭了吗?
Okay, 好, 下一个。
What's that mean?
Yes. Teacher John, have you eaten? So what's 吃了? Eaten already. 还没吃呢。 What does it mean?
还没吃。
Okay. What is the negative of Chinese?
不。
Why is there no 不 in the sentence?
不吃。
Okay. All right. Because it's not polite to just say no. You just say, oh, 还没, right?
No. Okay.
No.
没? And may is the negative of which word?
May
is next word, which the negative of which word?
没有。
You see, they know already. 没有 is a negative, I don't have. Now, have in English is an existence word. It's not like the to be verb, 我是, okay? 是 is a to be verb, therefore the negative of 是 is 不. So it's to do with habitual, to do with normal things. But 没有 is have you eaten, like in English, okay? It's to do with an existence of something you have done or not. 没有, not have, not yet, okay? 还没有呢? Is it 还没有? Why did I think say 还没有呢? Because 还 is actually 还没吃呢. 还 is actually still. 还 is still. So not yet, still. Now unless you're going to starve yourself to death, you're never going to eat. You have to say 还没吃呢. You will eat at some stage. Okay. 还没吃呢. So there is a le. What does this le do? 你吃饭了吗? 吃饭了吗? I'm asking you, have you eaten? Okay. Whether in the past you've eaten. 吃饭了吗? 了吗? Huh? Now the answer, yes answer is 吃了. Why is 了 in there?
already done.
Because already done, you can use le. But you haven't eaten, what do you do? No, you haven't eaten, you do 还没吃呢. Because you haven't eaten yet, so you don't use le. Okay, so 还没吃呢. No is just an emphasis, okay? 还没吃呢, no le, no le in this one, because you haven't finished the action. Okay, so 还没吃呢. But if you notice Chinese, they always shorten everything. Okay, you could have said 还没吃饭呢. Five words, but nah, we don't do five words, we do four. 还没吃呢. It's a matter of rhythm. 还没吃呢, okay? So it's no. Right, 很好. 吃了 is yes. 你们说一会儿见吗? 还是说什么? 等一下见那么长啊等会见会等会见啊 Now I wrote this because I came from China. We say 一会儿见, see you later. The next sentence, 一会儿见. Okay, 一会儿见. But they, here they say 待会儿见是吧? 待会儿, now 见. So see you later, 待会儿见, okay. In 待会儿, you don't pronounce the I. So 待会儿见, see you later. Okay, 待会儿见, 好, 待会儿见, see you later, 然后待会儿见, 好. That's the sentence. Now, in Chinese, they tend to ask you 吃饭了吗 all the time, don't they? How many times do you hear every day 吃饭了吗? Every day you hear it. They don't mean to feed you, okay? Then you just go and buy your own breakfast. They're not going to feed you breakfast, okay? So 吃饭了 is a most common better than 你好, because in the past, when China is a huge place and Taiwan is a huge place, we don't have much food. So therefore, the polite thing is to ask you, 吃饭了吗? And then if I'm richer than you, I'll shout you a meal. Okay, so 吃饭了吗 is the common greeting. Okay? 他们问, 他们可以跟你说你好吧? 天天跟你说你好还是吃饭了吗? Do they speak 吃饭了 to you or
no?
No, they don't. It's because you're a teacher. So 你好.
No, where would be 吃饭了吗? It'd be what's the other one? Have you eaten yet?
吃饭了吗?
No.
吃了吗?
No, what's the other line? You'd say 吃饭了吗?
Oh, 吃饱了吗?
吃饱了吗?
Okay, 吃饱了吗? Okay, 吃饱了. Actually, it's very strange. I don't know why people say 吃饱了 here. 吃饱了 means have you had your fill? So basically, I feed you. Yeah, well, I feed you, but did you have enough? Okay, 吃饱了. But it's not correct. It should be 吃饭了吗? Did you eat?
But I always use 吃饱了吗? I don't hear.
You use or other people use?
Other,
oh, so in Taiwan they use 吃饱了吗? No.
No?
No.
吃饱了没有?
吃饱了没有?
有啊,会说你吃饱了吗?
But that's because you've eaten, right?
No, just walking down the street.
Wait, do we not have enough food in Taiwan?
吃饭了。
Oh! 他们用的是 Taiwanese. Yes. Now you see, I don't know. I never use 吃饱了吗? I say, are you starving? You can't 吃饱?
Yeah.
But 吃饱了没 is not 吃饱了吗? 吃饭 is 吃饭, isn't it?
吃饱了。原来是你们的台湾话呀，被逗吗?
吃饱了吗？没关系，吃饱了吗？我不舒服啊，我觉得不舒服啊。OK，都可以，都可以。好，因为还有一个问题，现在怎么样？现在好。 more experience. 玩毛笔. Okay, we're going to show you how Chinese characters are formed. And we're going to feel, make you feel it. Not just show you. Come, everybody come up. Everybody come up. And everybody learns to write characters on that paper using a brush. Okay. How you hold the pen? The pen is different. You see? Now we have several pens. Everybody, you have a hold. Hold. And then pass on to the next one. Okay. Hold, hold, hold. And then pass on to the next one. Hold. How do you hold? You see? Hold.
Yeah.
This way. Okay. Not like a pencil. You don't hold like that. You hold like that. Okay? So, hold. And then come and write. Copy one character. Okay.
What's the name? Name?
Yes.
是很好，
真的
很好玩哦。应该都买书本。
对，其实你每一次都。
Yes.
Wow. Yes. Very good. Very good.
Library.
Very good. Very good. I can see you shaking, yeah. But that's all right. You know, it's the first experience. That's okay. Bradley.
I can add up with
Yes.
One stroke.
One stroke. One stroke. One stroke.
Yes. Yeah.
Outside first and then inside.
Yes.
Good.
Yes.
This one first.
Yes.
Okay. This one.
Yes.
Maybe lower.
Yeah.
No. Slower.
Slower.
Okay. All right. So. Good. Very good. Okay. Yeah.
Error.
I want to see whether they disappear. 他们不会干了
直播间
啊？
啊，
一些they will disappear. Yeah, 最简单。Okay. So we'll do this one because it's dried up. Okay.
Sorry.
Yeah. Okay. Very good. Very good. Okay, this one, it's dried up already. Dried up, it disappeared, you can do it again. It's disappeared, so it's very good.
I'm going to help you.
Sure, where can you buy
that? Where can you
find that? No. How many do you all want a set or not? Because we can buy it for you and you can just pay us. Okay.
How many more?
Okay.
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 Okay. See, you're writing like a English.
Okay.
then the dog is there from left to right. The left, yes. Okay. All right. Next one. Top first, top first. Yeah, from left to right, from left to right, left to right. Yes.
Uh-huh. Okay. Leo. That's
wow. 漂亮。好，你下次以后再写。 Okay. All right. Now. Okay, so you need to buy the brush as well. Otherwise, what's the point having the book? Okay, 要不要买毛笔?
要要要。两支毛笔。
So they don't want to share 毛笔, huh? So 11 毛笔. I love the husband and wife. So I can share this with you, but the 毛笔, not. Okay, so this is fascinating. So 11 毛笔 and 10本. Do you mind paying for them? We'll buy them for you. How much are they? 多少钱? 不知道. We'll ask. Okay, and we'll try to see how much it is. We'll tell you in the group. Okay, so because I never had this t-shirt, you could literally go home and write every character just for fun. Just for fun. Now, did you not notice what happens with the character stroke? Can you write back to the front like in English? Like in English, you can like all the alphabet is like this way and that way and stuff. But you can't do it with a pen, with a brush. Exactly. So this is why what we taught you about characters is the way it is because it developed from brush. Okay? Right. So usually, I think the teachers can testify for
那个小学几哪个年级才会拿铅笔呀？铅笔，一年的那个钢笔。钢笔还原子笔。啊，原子笔，我国中开始都要用原子笔。但是国小呢？国小用铅笔。啊，然后铅笔以下就是毛笔，是不是？没有，三年级吗？对，三年级开始学毛笔。
Okay, you see, in their high school here, in the same in the West. We need to develop children's small muscle to control the pen. So in the West, we have maybe in year three, you can use a ball pen, okay? Only then you can use a ball pen before you use a pencil because it's softer. It's here the same. In third year, in primary third year, you use a brush to write, feel the characters. Next year, you use pencil to write the characters because it's softer. And then only in high school, you have to use a ball pen to write the characters. Okay? So this is about building your small muscles to be able to write characters. Everybody knows it's hard. Even for native speakers, it's hard. Okay? Huh? Okay! Don't forget the characters, huh? I want you to actually write it. I know you're it doesn't matter how good it looks, just get used to it. Okay? 好。
我先上了。
好，你先走吧，没关系。 Next week, everybody bring your family photo on your phone because we will talk about your family next week. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. 好，谁要先走没关系，他们不说就不能走。他已经说了， Manuel.
我先打完了。
Next week we still have the character test. Okay. 好 ，Manuel.
Yeah. Okay. So, well, we have everything recorded, so we'll put it on the YouTube and you can have a look.
The test you can do afterwards.